Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this week I want to tell you about a great planetary mashup we have in the early morning sky. You'll want to get up there and enjoy this one. It's going to be as good as it gets. The best time to see this whole thing is going to be the early morning sky of August 27th. The waning crescent moon will be sliding through the constellations Taurus and Auriga, and we have a couple of bright planets there as well. One of them is Jupiter, that's going to be dazzlingly bright at magnitude -2. The other is Mars, it'll be a little bit fainter at magnitude 1, but they'll both be very close, and close to those great star clusters that make up most of the constellation Taurus as well, the Pleiades and the Hyades. So set your alarms early, get out there on the morning of August 27th, face east, find Taurus and Auriga, that region of the winter Milky Way, and you'll see one of the great planetary conjunctions along with the moon that we have this year. I'll see you next time.